Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Fallout ModBox, TROCK'S ModBox. So, let's just get right into it because I got a good bit of mods to check out here. So, let's go to my list. So I'll read off the authors here. So, the first one here. So, Sarcastic Loading Screens, I change it up a bit, by horrorgun. Let's see here. My next mod is the Unofficial Fallout 4 patch by Arthmoor. Then we have the Enhanced Blood Textures Basic by dDefinder. Then we have Realistic Sound for the Xbox One by gadogred. This is a new one here I'll be checking out for this video. Tales from the Commonwealth Xbox One by Chris Takahashi. Okay, NPCs Travel by skyquest. This is a new one here. Visible Galaxy 4K by Space Goats. This is another new one here. So, Ellen the Cartographer Xbox One by GuiCool138. This one is the InstitutePowerArmor by M150. This is another one, new one, the 44 AUTOMAG by Higeyosi. And, oh god, I was shaking during that. Oh my god, I can't even read that. Well, anyways, this one's called the Air 1, an automatic laser rifle, I'm assuming. My picture came out blurry. But for this one, I noticed that this one's a randomized weapon. There wasn't any specific location, so I may not find it in this video. So if I don't find it in this video, I'm going to keep it downloaded until I do find the weapon in future videos. So unfortunately, I don't have the author because the picture came out blurry and I cannot tell who this name is. So, all right. So, we're pretty much going to be just doing side missions with the weapons I have, like the 44 mag and the power armor. Well, I don't know if I'm going to use the power armor much because you'll see what I mean here in a little bit. And then we'll check out the visible galaxy and we should be good. And try to do a bunch of stuff from the Tales from the Commonwealth. But as you see, there's 20 quests. 125 NPCs, 3 quest locations, 1,000 lines. There's a lot of stuff in this. It could be a DLC. So, alright, here we go. We gotta go pick up the follower too. So, here's the power armor. God dang it, I didn't want to go to that. Alright, here it is. There wasn't a helmet included in it. So, and it was... some reason wouldn't allow me to put a helmet on for some reason. So, here it is. This is the Institute Power Armor. But there's an issue I found. So, I have my weapon out. Now, let me go to first person. See, you cannot see your weapon with this power armor on. So, I don't know how much I'll be using this power armor. But... that's kind of an issue for my video because you want to see the weapon. Like, I have the 44 mag in my hand, but you can't see it. So, I don't know if I have my other armor on me or not. Might just have to wear the spacesuit. I'm kind of dumb. But... well, I guess I do have this stuff on too. Yeah. Well, we'll use it for a bit, but I want to use the weapons too. So I'll show it off a little bit here. So we need to go to Diamond City to the Dugout Inn, I believe, and search for Ellen, the follower. I'm not exactly sure where the Dugout Inn is, but we'll find it. Then we'll go ahead and do some of the quests. This may be a little bit longer of a video for my mod box, but we'll see. I still gotta look at the 4K textures for space, but that's just textures, so pretty much just look at it. So keep an eye out on the sky and see what we see. But unfortunately for that laser rifle mod, I may not be able to run into it in this video. So, alright, here we go. Alright, let's go check this out. Dugout, and where are you? Perhaps, maybe up here? Is this it? Colonial Tap House. Okay. Not up here. I think I may have an idea where it's at. Over here, right?
Yeah. Hey there. You're thinking about going inside the inn? Some lady in there asking for help with something.
Okay. Who are you?
She's probably gonna ask you for some help too. She's asking everybody. Me? All right. I'm leaving Diamond City for now. Maybe we'll see each other someday. Good luck to you.
All right.
Good luck, buddy.
See, this is kind of annoying. Freaking power armor's in on the screen. So here's another look at it. But I really kind of don't want to use it because I can't use it really in first person. Alright, where's Ellen at here? Is this her?
I get used to Diamond City security,
but Henry won't even let me
just ignore him like I do.
Wait, is this her? Here she
Excuse
is.
Me.
Hello there. My name's Ellen.
You may be just what I need. Are you free to talk for a bit?
I've asked everyone around here, but no dice. I'm a cartographer. That means I make maps. I've been exploring our great former America for some time now, trying to create the best route available to reunite the country with itself. But apparently, no one knows how to get anywhere. I guess it's up to me, right? Let me ask you this. Would you use a map of a region if I made one?
I'm sure your parents were thrilled about your hobby.
They were. Wait, was that a joke? Never mind. Well, you look like a traveler to me. That's good. Wait, is that a Pip-Boy? Where'd you get that? Wait, actually, no. Don't answer that. I'll be straight with you. I'm looking for someone to accompany me through the Commonwealth. I need to make more maps of this region, and I just got to this place. And that Pip-Boy of yours could help a lot on exploring the places.
I'm listening.
Oh, wow. That's better than I expected. You get some backup to help you when you need it, watch your back, things like that. And I get to check out all the places here on the Commonwealth. I think it's a win-win for the both of us. So, what do you say? Oh, but you have someone following you already. Damn. Well, I'll ask you anyway. What do you say?
Wow, you know what? That's really good voice acting, I have to say.
Sure thing.
All right, time to explore then.
All right. So we got our follower.
Excuse me.
Hey, come here. Oh, come on. Dang it. Okay, we need to go back to Sanctuary.
A quick drink after work.
Hey.
I'm here. Got anything shiny? No?
That's really good voice acting. Nice. I might give her this power armor. Let me see here. Okay, IO1, IO1, IO1. I think that's it. Is that it? XO1 torso. Crap. Dang it.
Heads up.
Let me see. Alright. Can I get her to equip? No, she can't equip it. Darn it. Alright, well, you guys kind of seen it anyways. I really don't want to use...
Not just any pencil, a special one.
Heads up.
Actually, you know what I can do? I'm not going to wear the arms. So, let's put this back on. We're not going to bother with the arms. Alright, let's put this on. There we go. That works. There we go.
I prefer to go to the dugout inn. Sure, I can afford the tap house.
So, here it is. I don't know what happened here. I don't know. Alright, let's go. So, we got some questing to do here. Oh, here we go. Look at that. Oh, that's awesome. Check that out. That's from our 4K mod. Oh, that looks cool. Look at that. Look at the sky, man. That's good job. I have to say a good job on that. Nice.
I see that airship fall out of the sky.
Alright, so let's see if we got any here. Classical radio. What's this? Huh. Alright. Radio Freedom? Okay, that, I know what that is. Radio transmitters. Turn that off. Emergency distress call?
If anyone could hear me, I need your help. I was passing through the old Belcher's cave when the roof collapsed on me. And my leg, it got pinned in the rubble and I can't move. Please, if anyone's out there, you've got to help me before the ferals. Oh God, I think that might be them. If anyone could hear me, I need your help. I was passing through the old Belcher's cave when the roof collapsed on me.
That sounds hilarious. Sorry, that sounds hilarious. All right, caller. All right. Check Belcher's cave. Alright. What the heck? Is there... There's no quest marker. What the freak? Dude. Come on. Thank you. should be frickin' marked. There's no frickin' quest marker. The heck? I don't even know where the frick this place is. Come on, man. Aw, man. Serious? The frick is this cave, man? I can look it up on my phone, I guess. Belcher's Cave. Here we go. What the frick is this place? Oh, what the heck? Come on, man. This sucks. Is on the far west portion of the map, just north of Fort Hagen, I believe. There's a vanilla raider hut in the same general area, and a map marker should be on your pit boy. What? There's no frickin'. Okay, so I guess we gotta go to Fort Hagen. Episode of the mod box not turning out very well. Test the power armor didn't work too well. The 4K textures look really nice. We got our follower. We're gonna use the weapon here. The other weapon, of course, I don't know if I can gonna find it or not. Alright, so it's to the west. Like a raider hut. So there's a vanilla raider hut somewhere. Wonder what's down there. I seriously wonder if that's it. Down the plane. Okay. Oh, you douchebag. What the frick's he have? Oh! Oh! Wow. Got destroyed. Double barrel shotgun. Screw you. Get up here. Alright, is this maybe the cave? Yep, here we go. Alright, let's go save this very high-pitched woman.
On the radio? We better hurry up if we're gonna save her.
Alright, let's go,
Dutch. I think I heard screams coming from this direction.
Okay. The heck is this?
And another dumb shit scabber walks right into our trap. X, tell him what he's won.
Looks like a trip to the dungeon, boss.
Well, let's not be hasty. Not every winner wants to spend the rest of their life pissing in a bucket.
Oh, really?
This one wants what's in the mystery box. Maybe he wants to join us.
There we go. Fuck.
I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
An arrangement? It's not that complicated. You're either with us and you live, or you're against us and you die.
Ah, it's Raiders.
Why should I join you?
What? Spitball's little acting job wasn't enough to impress you. Needless to say, we aren't your ordinary Raider crew. That's because we don't go after the trash can Carlas and their saggy tit Brahmins. We don't cut off a pair of hands if we can put them to work, and we don't shoot a scav if he's willing to follow orders.
Words any former soldier can appreciate.
True. Except a gunner won't ask you to dip your knob in acid to prove your loyalty. I just might.
What do you need help with?
Ready to get in the game, huh? Good. It just so happens we've got an itch that needs scratching. Goes by the name of Kane. I'll mark the location on your map where he was last seen. Take care of him, and you're officially one of us.
Alright, let's go get Kane. Uh-oh. Remember Kane? The legacy of Kane?
Sorry about the whole tricky bit. The name's Dutch. Pleased to meet you.
I cannot believe I thought that was a woman on radio. God dang it. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. I have to say, the voice acting's really good so far. You guys say.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
What are you thinking about?
Before you ask, yes, I know how to shoot and use a rifle. Maybe a bit too much.
Alright.
What are you thinking about?
As much as a map is useful, sometimes you just want to roam around with no direction to follow.
Your thoughts?
Is there any place you know that we could play poker? Maybe some blackjack? Caravan? No?
Your thoughts?
Nothing like one day after another and a well-slept night in between them.
What are you thinking?
Jesus.
Hey, this might seem random, but have you ever had fried shrimp before?
Okay.
I remember reading about it, and I kind of want to know how it tastes like.
Just curious what you're thinking.
Life in the Commonwealth is exciting. I hope I get to explore more of it.
What are you thinking about?
If you don't feel like carrying stuff, just give it to me. People back home used to call me Miss Luggage.
How do you think things are between us?
I guess you need to prove yourself to the Commonwealth. And to me.
Oh, I don't have to prove nothing myself to the Commonwealth. Alright, let's go. Let's go get Kane. Didn't she have a quest? Maybe not. I thought she maybe did. Oh, okay. Where the frick is Kane? Oh, he's over here. Yeah, we can go run over there. Let's go get him. See where Mr. Kane is. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. There. Ah, why the heck, how did that miss? Busy. Come on, man. Ow. Feels like the aiming's off a bit. Where the frick is he? Got him. God dang it. Get over there. Heck was that? She actually takes cover. Nice. Get over here. Hey. There's one more enemy somewhere. Below us. Kane. Get out here, Kane. God dang it. Screw that. How do I get in here? Come on, Kane. Can't get in there, Kane. Help me get in there, Kane. Is there any hole or something I can fall through? No? Crap. How do I get in here? Ow. Look like that door is shut. Alright, let's go get this punk. Right, Kane. Kane. Here I come, Kane. Get out of my face. Pistols, beast, magnum. Oh, wow, blew up nicely. Ah, jerk off. Okay. Oh, wow. Moo! Jesus! Oh! Man, this is a okay. He's up there. Gotta get up there. Get out of my face. Oh. Oh God. Get out of my face. Yo. Yeah. Alright. The frick is Kane? He's upstairs. Well, go freaking downstairs. Wait a minute, let's go over here. Going all the way around in a circle. How splendid. Come on out, Kane. Where the frick are you, Kane? God dang it. Dude, where is this guy? Shout out, Ellen. Right over here. He's right above me. What the frick? He's right up here. Yeah, what the frick? Has to be a freaking way up there. This way. Let's go this way. Ooh. Ooh, delicious. Hello, Kane! Come here after you, Kane! Wow, Kane got freaking smoked. I wonder if he was actually a civilian. All right, he got smoked. Let's get out of here. Come on, really? Oh, loading screens. Come on, man. Want to see some of my funny jokes? Alright, let's get back over there. Can we see the Milky Way? Well, it's daylight, so kind of tough. To wait till nighttime. Let's. Oh yeah, we had to sit. Darn it. God, that looks so terrible. Definitely tell us Tales from the Commonwealth will add some really good quality content to the game.
I haven't gotten much sleep since I got here. Can't afford to waste time like that.
Hey, oh, what's this?
Jesus! Just let me live!
I could, but the thing is, Switch, you're like a champion racehorse. And you know what they did to racehorses when they broke a leg? They shot them dead. Which was actually the nice thing to do. Think about that. It was actually more humane to kill the horse than try to fix it. Now, I'm not saying killing you is the humane thing to do, but this much is clear. You were only good for one thing, and now you're fucking obsolete. So you're back, and I heard you took care of my baby brother. That's not actually what I meant by taking care of him. Turns out you're no different than these other shit skulls, a killer.
Oops.
But if you're that tough, maybe it was worth the risk.
I don't like being lied to.
I didn't lie. I asked you to take care of him. What that meant was up to you. Now, did I fuck with your head? Sure. But I needed to know what you do when that trigger finger of yours got an itch. Anyways, here, your reward. It's a little boomstick I got from my pal Zinx. Packs a real punch. Just make sure you know who you're hitting.
Ha. Huh. So all these
maggots like you for breakfast. You better hope it ain't morning. Wanna arm wrestle? I'm up for it. But first you gotta pick which arm you wanna lose.
Huh. This is really cool. Adds a whole new environment here. Huh.
You took care of Red Tourette. Nice. Here's a bonus.
Looking for work.
We're low on junk, so we're gonna have to rough up some chem dealers to make up the difference. You're gonna need a disguise, though. For good neighbor, just pick up one of the masks off of the corpses we leave in the cells. Diamond City's a little trickier. You're gonna need a guard uniform, which means you'll have to find one. I'll leave that up to you. Making it look like a typical Diamond City shakedown is the only way this doesn't come back to bite us.
Huh. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I can't use my light, really? I don't have a helmet on. Alright. Let's go do this. Jesus. Ah, crap, guys. My brother's on the phone. Hello? Hello? Hey. Hey, you there? I don't know. That didn't work out very well. He's probably gonna call back here, so. Alright, well, let's go ahead and go to Good Neighbor here, and let's go do our robbery. Where the freak's Good Neighbor? Good Neighbor's right here. Alright. Let's see here. Alright, take the chemist's perk, and the effects of any ingested chems will last. Okay. So, we need to go put this ghoul mask on here. Feral ghoul mask. And now we need to go over here to hotel. Yes, the hotel. Alright. I was expecting my brother to call back here. So is this the guy we gotta stick up? Fred Allen?
This is a holdup.
What?
Your money.
Oh,
all of
on.
It. Now.
What'd I do this time?
Look at this. Wow. This is interesting. Pay up.
Right, it'd be simpler if you just hand over the money in chems.
Okay. You got a point there. Sorry. Okay. 300 caps, that's all I can put out.
Huh. Interesting.
Hey.
Wow, I'm getting an annoying sound. Alright. For Diamond City, we have to get a freaking uniform? Hmm. That's getting still kind of light out. Darn it, wanted to get it nighttime, so that's freaking odd. So we need to go to Diamond City. I guess we can just kill a guard. I guess. I don't really know where to get a freaking uniform other than freaking murdering them. Come on, let's go. Thank you. Alright, let's load up so I can freaking do this. Thank you. Wonder. There's probably no freaking uniforms lying around. Dang it. Maybe I can buy one at freaking clothes shop. Say, I need this guy's freaking uniform.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Handmade.
He doesn't have one.
Free shopping, right here. You again. All right. Got plenty of supplies.
I've got a few minutes to
browse. Let's see here. Don't call it. Nope. Darn it. Know what? We'll just do it here. Ah. God dang it. What the heck am I gonna get this uniform?
Hey there. I've got an empty chair here just waiting for something.
Well, it's getting really long for this video, so. Alright. I was waiting until I try to get dark time here. Let's go to Sanctuary here real quick. Go take a snooze and we'll look up in the sky. We'll look at the 4K textures one more time and I'll probably just hang it up here. So, unfortunately, it feels like I didn't get to do too much in this video. But we did get to see at least some of the stuff I wanted to get to, like the 44 Magnum and the Gary. Let's see here. The power armor didn't work out too well. The Tales from the Commonwealth was very large. You gotta kind of get a little taste of it here. The follower's been following us around. She has her good old voice acting. And let's see. And then the 4K structure textures we'll get to look at. See here. It's raining, of course. Of course, since it's raining. Oh my god, you freaking stupid thing. Alright. Let's wait this out. Wait. We'll wait. Let's wait 20 hours. There we go. Sit on the couch for 20 hours straight. That's how you do it. Come on, let's go. Let's freaking go. Come on. Dude, what's it doing? It's being stupid. That's what it's being. Let's go. Hurry up. Oh my god, you serious? Really? Come on. Here we go. Let's go check out the sky. Look at this. Kinds of stars. And there we go. Nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, let me just make sure we got to everything. Okay, so we did the Visible Galaxy. Tales from the Commonwealth. There's so much to do here. It's good mod to download. This, I'll just have to keep trying to find it. This, unfortunately, we showed it off at the beginning, but it just, I don't know, it didn't work out too well. Alan, good follower. And the 44 Auto Magnum, which is good. And then that's it. Alright, guys. See you next time for T-Rock's ModBox.